got on there, threw some air balls in there, went up and down on the incline, but we were getting the most bang for our buck. If you want to get
so
it,
let's Kit Kat bars. Reese's are okay, but I can't have a whole lot of it. And these rock. I recommend you at least try them. Kit Kat bars, like I said, rock. Reese's is okay. I love Hershey's with almonds. Yeah.
That's
and all right. You might like it. We need to get our vendors back in here. Lot is empty.
The Nordic Track Incline Trainer really is the ultimate motivation.
And my favorite nut is the banana banana walnut mini muffin. Even though I don't like bananas, that's that and banana spread the only way I'll eat bananas at all. I don't like bananas. Sorry, Damien. I don't like bananas. You know, not everyone has the same taste, and yeah. But not. I don't eat a whole lot of fruits and vegetables. But for fruits, I like grapes. I'll eat pretty much anything with apples, because I know it's not food, but I like apple juice. I like apple pie. I like caramel apples. Caramel, whatever you want to call it. Same thing. Just different ways to pronounce it. Those are new. Wonder when we're going to have the heads or tails Oreos. We've got a commercial for it. Yeah, name your favorite of what you're seeing in this video. Or favorites, if you want. I'm not forcing you. So if you like anything that you see in a video, and wherever you live, you're not able to find it, or what? Come here upon Excel. We normally carry this stuff. Very rarely out. Brown sugar. Dave Dave's his favorite. And I don't think we have raspberry, do we? Is that s'mores? No, we don't have raspberry. It's a Venetian princess one, I don't like that. I'm dangerous in cereal. I'll show you once I'm in a grocery store, but I like Cheerios, I like Frosted Flakes, I like Fruit Loops, I like Cinnamon Toast Crunch, I like Honey Nut Cheerios, I like Apple Jacks, I like Lucky Charms. I don't like Raisin Bran though. I love Pops, Corn Pops, and I love Cocoa Krispies and the other regular cereal, but I don't like that one either. I don't like mini wheats. And these are apple danishes. Cheese. Whatever it is. I don't feel like reading what right now. The blueberry cream danish. Bear claws. Different muffins. Truffle brownies. Looks like they have too much junk on it, if you ask me. But cookies, bear claws, cheese. I think cheese and berries danish is what it said. And you have nachos. I have not put fresh hot dogs on yet. You have cold sandwiches right here. Some. That's a frequently asked question, but please do not put foil hot dog bags in this microwave. Thank you. Because they will blow up. And we're talking about these. These are just the hot dog buns. And I haven't put fresh in there yet, either. And these are for, yeah. They're not for the hot dogs themselves, but they cost the same as the hot dogs. There's our prices. There's a cheese in that. There's our slushies. These right here, these old ones, they used to be over there. Like where the donuts are. And there used to be a space between the coffee and cappuccino machine for this cup that's right there. But yeah, once we got these, we eventually, after like a month went by, we eventually put both of those shoes together, which is space saver. We have popcorn. That's our small, and that's our medium. I'll show you our large. Okay, this right here is bullshit. It's not made fresh daily. Like, Bert was dating this, but, yeah. We have 2, 4, 6 bags. And these are $1.49 plus tax. There's a soda machine. Hey, when people bitch at me for prices at the fitness store, I don't price anything. I'm so happy they came back out with a whiteout. No, I don't do. It's awesome. It's just my opinion, though. You may think it sucks, but... You know, some dudes I like... I used to love, like, Code Red. Like, I had a... One Surge they stopped making Surge. I had no choice but to try a different thing, so until Code Red came out, I was drinking regular Mountain Dew, which is okay. It's not my favorite. But I like LimeWire, kind of. It tastes like an orange juice, and I think if you look at the ingredients, you'll find out why, because it says orange juice on there, I believe. So... And we very rarely have that TV on. My dad's favorite is that Unsweetened No Lemon right there. Lips and tea. If anyone will see this, has come with, losing weight, suggest you do what I've been doing. Drink plenty of water, pretty much just like one or two sodas a day. I lost quite a bit in less than a month. Because, you know, for 4 years I've been trying to lose the weight from Brandon. He was a C-section baby. Man, we need vendors. They're not doing their jobs. They will reach. Peanut. Entrance. Peanut. We have corn nuts here too. And pumpkin seeds and all that. And a customer asked, how do you open this? Now watch. Voila. It's on the side. Ooh. I might try that, see if it's any good. Anyone know if it is or not?
I love those. They rule.
And my favorite Doritos are those.
They used to be that, but I can't really eat a whole lot of that anymore.
So yeah, they're cool blue now. It's kind of like got a kick to it anymore though. Feels, yeah, kind of spicy to me. And at first I didn't like those, but that's better than a regular set of chips. They're actually really good for you too. And those are the best for my cheese dip I would make. Hamburger meat, like ground beef, and I put it with a Velveeta cheese that kind of you cut yourself. Yeah. It's awesome. Nick loves it. So does Jeff. Like a hamburger cheese dip. And I actually didn't have Slim Jims until high school. It's the first time I ever tried them. Yeah. First time I tried them, and they weren't too bad, actually, either. I actually kept most of my life not ever having any. I was addicted to it for a couple months, and then, yeah. We can't afford it anymore, so we stopped. And more cold sandwiches.
More poppers.
Holy shit. Sorry for my language. Ramen noodles. And these cans, $4. I kid you not, $4. And that's even, like, with, or some of it's before tax. Strawberry, brown sugar, cinnamon, blueberry. Strawberry and blueberry. Nope. Bugles, they rock, but I like the regular. I don't have that locked right now, and it's like almost like 4 in the morning. So we have to stop selling alcohol about 1 in the morning. I didn't know that for like about 2 years because our hours was always back here, never up there. So, yeah, I forget. And so I always thought it was like 2 a.m. Whoops. Sorry. So ours should be up there so cashiers can see it. Okay. We have Pepsi and Cola, so you don't have to decide unless if one's out. But Diet Pepsi, Mandu, Dr. Pepper, which rocks, unsweetened brisk, iced tea, Gatorade, lemon lime, cherry cola, Pepsi, wild cherry. Mandu, Pepsi. I think Pepsi is the best, like, for if you're eating pizza. I'm not really a cola drinker, but, yeah. If I don't feel good, I drink Sprite. I don't like 7-Up. I used to didn't care, but, yeah. It's too strong, and it's, like, kind of tastes like there's alcohol in it or something. Okay, I'll let you go. Bye.